Alhamdulillah, istighfar, astaghfirullah, hawqara, la hawla wa la quwata illa billahi amin amin, tahlil, la ilaha illallah, and all conscience on what that give advantage all human.
Hey, ma'am, can you explain why must we read the present tense?
Okay. Why must we read the present tense? Because what is current, not always linked to Allah. Because we'll make our program and our attitude will be influenced to do.
Okay, ma'am, can you explain how the ethics of slaving?
Lazy, and then what is the effect from lazy?